Hi, Hiram here. I'm back. I have a video to do here today that combines a couple of things from yesterday's tests. Running with this Esbit stove, trying to light it with a spark. And also the canteen cup holder. I'm going to try it with the Esbit after I've started it using the sparking. Now both Drake, aka NC Hiker 1970, and Melee Road Jack, I hope I said that right, both pointed out to me that I was using the steel and knife incorrectly. This is true. I knew this, but it's been so long since I practiced with a steel that I just plumb forgot about it. I mean, the way I did it, you can do it, but I was worried about hitting the Esbit. So what you're supposed to do is you take this steel and your striker or scraper, whatever, and it's the steel you move. Just like that. That way the knife stays in place, the sparks come out, but it's not being moved. So I'm going to try it again with the lint. Now this is lint from a dryer. Yes, as it's been pointed out to me by several, that you can use belly lint, but I would keep that to yourself. I wouldn't go giving it to your buddy. Why were you? Anyway, we saw in the other test that the Esbit started if the lint was on the bottom. So let's see what we can do here. Okay, there it goes. I have 2 cups of water here at 59 degrees. Gotta put that in the cup holder. And let's put the cup holder over the Esbit. And start this and see where it takes us. It got up to 191 at about 13 minutes and 12 seconds. 191, and it drops down to 190. So I guess that's about the extent of it. 191 degrees, let's say 13 minutes, 15 seconds. Not enough to, and it looks like there's just a glowing ember in there now. Not enough to boil water. Wouldn't make safe water, but it would make water hot enough probably for a tea or a drink or something. I don't know what to say. I'm a little disappointed in this canteen cup stand, I think. It just doesn't seem to be a real great pot stand, whatever you want to call it. I really thought the Esbit would at least make it boil. I mean, there's a couple of seconds off the cube from lighting it before, but not enough. It wouldn't have gotten up to 212 boiling. Right now it's holding at 190. Now it's starting to drop 189. I don't know if you can see that on the screen or not. So anyway, that's the Esbit with the canteen cup stand. I'll have to try thinking up a couple of ideas for canteen cup stoves. So I thank you for watching. I thank Drake and Melee Road Jack for pointing out that using the fire steel in kind of a bad way. And as always, thanks for watching. I look forward to your input, questions, remarks, suggestions, of course. And as always, watch for Max the dog. Bye now. A quick note here, I just wanted to show you the residue that was left over underneath on the canteen cup from the Esbit stove. I'm pretty sure that'll wash off fairly easy, but it's a nice sticky mess. So that's just showing you the residue from the Esbit. Thank you.
trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then.
Good boy, Max.